Look, Larry. The most anybody's gonna give you for your stuff is 30 grand a key. That's about $3 million on a bulk sale. So whoever buys it's gonna turn around, cut a bag, and sell on the street for 120, 150 a gram. That's $150,000 a key, five times what they paid you. So now your quintile's worth $15 million. A markup of 11 million something that you get no part of? I know. You don't have the manpower to peddle the uptown streets, but I do. You put up the stuff, I put up the guys to sell it. I take the heat and the risk. If there is any, we divide the difference, setting aside something for places like this. What do you say?
I was into socialized medicine.
I would have stayed in the Peking province. I want cash for my goods.
How much?
$3 million up front. Like you said, with another $500,000 when you unload.
That's a lot of money.
Well, I got a lot of shit. Make up your mind.
You know something, Frank? This conversation made me realize just how fucking crazy you really are.